Roger. We've just received a coded transmission from Kessler, our contact in the Kreisau Circle.
And?
Both agents have been captured and are being held in Castle Wolfenstein.
Damn. Call a meeting, Jack.
Yes, sir.
All right, gentlemen. Now let's go through it again by the numbers. What did we miss?
Well, here's what we know. This is Castle Wolfenstein, located in the Harz Mountains of northern Germany, the property of Heinrich Himmler. Now, we've known of the existence of Castle Wolfenstein for some time, but we've only recently heard reports from our Kreisau Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there. Now, these characters are part of Himmler's newly formed SS Paranormal Division, a small but elite group comprised of members possessing above-average IQs and backgrounds with the occult and or paranormal. The one in charge is this woman. Helga von Bülow, our Kreisau contact in one of the villages below the castle, has informed us that she and other members of the division have been recently deployed to the area. The crowd with the monocle is one Wilhelm Strasse, also known as Death's Head, a brilliant and ruthless scientist who heads up Himmler's Special Projects Division.
Special projects? It's marvelously vague.
Well, we know it encompasses all manner of advanced weapons research, including rocketry. It's also rumored to involve ultra-secret research into chemical and biological warfare.
Charming.
But at the moment, we don't know how it ties in with this massive archaeological dig near Castle Wolfenstein.
So, advanced weapons, rocketry, chemical and biological research. Now, the occult still doesn't add up. Well, that's why we sent our boys in there. Jack, what are our options here?
Well, we could send a backup team in behind them.
Or
we sit tight in the hope that they can find a way out.
It's your call, sir.
Well, looks like we play the waiting game.
Yeah.
Call to dispatch in the squadron. Jawohl, Herr Leutnant. Also, you are to inform me of what's been my ulti messages. Is that understood? Jawohl, mein Herr.
someone.
Thank you.
Vanguard Station. What is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Active. Village Guard Station out.
Shoot, I'm Kessler.
Follow me. We must get you inside the village.
Some hot water soon. I haven't bathed in over 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
Down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck.
He's gonna kill me.
Okay.
trouble.
For our own men, be sleeping with those things.
I know, I was there. But what else could we do? It was an order. An order from Helga, no less.
Yeah, of course. An order.
We had to see it off the crypt. There was no time left.
Thank you. yes or no, will it work?
How many times do I have to remind you? This is a very complex and delicate operation. It cannot be hurried. We are not filling teeth here.
Don't take that patronizing tone with me.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
What? What?
Yeah, the extraction process is beginning. It is only a matter of time now.
Excellent. Yeah.
are you planning now?
I'm not planning anything. I'm doing it. I'm getting that dagger.
No, you can't do that.
I'm prepared to take that risk.
You're prepared? Are you completely mad? Do you realize what will be unleashed? Nicole's arrest of this seems like a minor annoyance.
Ha! I don't care. I've waited my whole life for an opportunity like this. I'm not turning back now for some cowering bookworm and his pointless fears.
Frau von Bülow, I warn you. If you persist in this madness, I will be forced to report your conduct to the SS High Court of Inquiry.
Get out of my way, Zenf! Your feeble threats won't stop me.
Please come to your senses. Stop this madness before it is too late.
This is your last warning.
No, you can't.
Since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein, that's given us ample time to digest his findings. Findings which are, to say the least, astonishing.
That's an understatement, sir.
The question I'm putting to you all now is this: what are the Nazis really up to?
Well, sir, to put it bluntly, I don't think we know enough to answer that question.
Really?
Don't get me wrong. We've learned plenty about their capabilities. That alone scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, yeah.
But...
Yes, Jack?
Well, there are two things that still bother me. Exactly what is this Dark Knight they all seem to be so interested in?
Well, what did our research come up with?
Nothing. A complete blank.
Well, it's obviously more of their jiggery-pokery raising the ghoulies rot.
What's the second thing, Jack?
The second thing is Death's Head. Now here we have probably the single most dangerous figure in the entire Third Reich, and still, we don't have a clue about his connection to all of this.
Death's Head? Haven't our sources placed him at the secret rocket base in Kalamurundi?
Well, that's correct. In fact, as luck would have it, our man Blazkowicz is headed there now.
He is?
us. His orders are to infiltrate and sabotage the entire V weapons complex. Very lucky, might even get his hands on the latest experimental Cobra.
The Cobra rocket plane.
The very one.
That's exciting news, sir.
So, what would you say, Jack, to my instructing our man to keep his eyes and ears open for any leaks to projects involving the paranormal?
I would say that was an excellent idea, sir.
There's a parachute caught in that tree across the lake.
Really? It's probably just a misdraft from that blackout which is training to the south. It happens all the time. You'll get used to it.
Are we training today?
I don't know. There's a schedule here somewhere. Find out if you're not interested.
Thank you.
V2 rocket test to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
6 hours ago.
In one piece, I assume?
Yes, sir. Advanced Aeronautics is en route to Malta now.
Excellent. Now, I've read your report, Jack. Tell me what you make of this Operation Resurrection that Jerris is so hot about.
Well, sir, this is the second time that name's cropped up. First at the dig, and then at the rocket base. It is unquestionably the link between Death's Head and the paranormal.
Anything else?
I'm afraid not, sir. We still need more information.
And what would you suggest?
We go to the source. And by that, I mean we shadow Death's Head himself. We do it right in his own backyard.
I take it you're referring to the secret weapons facility near Kukulstadt.
Exactly.
interesting proposition. You know, for months we've been trying to infiltrate that facility and have had no luck at all.
I'm aware of that, sir.
And are you also aware that Kugelstadt itself has been undergoing intense Allied bombing raids for the past 48 hours?
Yes, sir. In fact, I was counting on that diversion to help tip the scales in our favor.
What you probably don't know is that our Kreisau friends in the area have recently reported the existence of a high-level scientist from the weapons facility who wishes to defect and is desperately seeking asylum. I imagine he could supply us with some very useful facts.
Indeed.
All right. Now this is what we're going to do. We send Agent Blazkowicz in to link up with the Kreisau group outside of Kugelstadt. They have means for getting him inside the weapons facility, and he can assist them as necessary in order to get this scientist out of there and back in our hands.
And then?
And then we have him play the bloodhound. Follow the scent.
out before the weapons contact. Let's go.
Disarm this thing?
Ah.
visit. Death's Head wanted to leave an hour. Damn it! All right. So why the rush?
He's leaving.
Apologies, Herr Oberführer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberführer.
will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway. The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east.
Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises, there's no denying that.
No, sir.
Well, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby. The thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Thank you.
Rocket's lab facility.
What? Will this fool follow me to the ends of the earth?
What are your orders, Herr Oberfuhrer?
Smash the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Thank you.
my ladder, but this secure piece by piece.
Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse him with the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the beginning of all my deception. A super soldier. The super soldier. It will be my pleasure to watch and destroy you.
Blazkowicz.
A little beat up, sir, but nothing too serious. They just finished with him in debriefing.
Well, he certainly came through for us this time. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. Advanced weapons, biological engineering, robotics, and the occult. It all fits. Into what exactly, I'm not sure, but it all fits.
I was thinking along those same lines, sir.
Jack, call a meeting.
Yes, sir.
Jack.
Two Dakota dispatches just in from Ultra. The first one is a complete itinerary for Reichsfuhrer SS Heinrich Himmler, covering the next 48 hours. Now wait till you see the next one. A private communique from one Wilhelm Strasser, alias Death's Head, to the same Reichsfuhrer SS, dated yesterday. Shall I read it?
Please.
My dear Reichsfuhrer SS, as you are no doubt already aware, my X-Labs lie in complete ruin. Operation Ubersoldat, my life's work, is now a bitter memory. I realize you still have faith in the ultimate success of Operation Resurrection. I wish I could share your confidence, but I feel you have been misled by individuals whose mental competence must be called into question. I leave you now with a word of caution. The Allies have sent a most determined and capable agent to disrupt your ceremony. Do not make the mistake of underestimating him as I did. Yours faithfully, SS Oberfuhrer Wilhelm Strasser.
Comments, gentlemen?
Sir, may I speak freely?
By all means.
I have to confess, I'm having a hard time taking this seriously.
I mean, are we really supposed to believe that all this has transpired so the Nazis can, I don't know, some of the spirit of a thousand-year-old prince? To do what? Win the war for them?
Now, wait just a minute.
Please, Jack, let me finish. Now, on top of that, we have what amounts to their own top scientists telling them they've all collectively blown a head gasket. What further evidence do we need?
Sir, it just occurred to me that we may be looking at this the wrong way. I mean, well, if these blokes are really intent upon squandering precious time and resources on all this mystic mumbo-jumbo, well then...
Go on.
What I mean to say is, if they're dead set upon sabotaging their own war effort, why should we try to stop them?
Jack, I'm sure you have something to add.
Yes, sir, I do. Gentlemen, just 2 weeks ago, someone had mentioned legions of undead, man-made monsters, and demons from hell. Would any of you have taken them seriously? Of course not. And neither would I. But think of all we've learned since then. And now you're saying we should ignore the rest of it because, why, it's too incredible? I'm not saying I believe it. I'm saying we can't afford to dismiss it. Once again, it's your call, sir.
It's settled then. Blaskowitz returns to Castle Wolfenstein.
Ceremony, absolutely no traffic is to be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours by order of General von Stauff. But this delivery is for General von Stauff. In 6 cases of cheese and sausages for the officer's kitchen. Get him on the phone now, I'm sure he'll make an exception. Sorry, you're completely blacked out. What? Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no radio communications will be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours by order... Yeah, I know, by order of General von Stauff. Look, I'm not going to be held responsible for this. I absolutely refuse to budge from this spot until you let me through. Suit yourself, but you'll be staying here until tomorrow. But what am I supposed to do with all this cheese? I don't know. Look for some crackers?
This office and tasty sour. Not bad, but my mother still makes better.
So, did you find out what's happening? It's a shuttle.
No, the officers are being very tight-lipped about it.
Thank you.
I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago.
Okay, the dwarf, that idiot.
I will go and investigate the delay. See that you do, Kempf.
Just come inside and warm up for a bit.
She almost got all of us killed. But what a glorious death it would have been. There is no glory in a music death, would there?
there. Surely it doesn't take all night to get that.
Burkhalter and von Staus. Thank you. Thank you.
come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection, should we?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?